गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल. सी दिस टॉपिक इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट एक्सपेरिमेंट लाइक माइकलसन मॉर्ले एक्सपेरिमेंट विथ रेस्पेक्ट टू ईथर हाइपोथेसिस. सी दिस इज द इंट्रोडक्शन थियरी पार्ट ओनली. हियर द वेव थियरी ऑफ लाइट वॉज बेस्ड ऑन एन अजम्पशन दैट लाइट प्रोपगेट्स इन ऑल परवेडिंग मीडियम कॉल्ड ईथर. This hypothetical medium was supposed to have contradictory properties such as low density, high elasticity, perfect transparency to sustain the wave motion. The ether was supposed to fill all space and penetrate all material bodies. Therefore, Maxwell assumed that the electromagnetic waves could travel through ether. At that time, it could not be realized that light and other electromagnetic waves do not require any medium for their propagation. The main purpose of this experiment was to confirm the existence of all pervading medium called ether. Here, ether was assumed to be an absolute frame of reference. The interesting question here is whether relative motion between the earth and ether can be detected. If it is possible to establish such a motion, then it is possible to choose a fixed frame of reference in ether. Further, it is possible to express all motions relative to this frame. However, Michelson-Morley experiment disproved the existence of ether medium. And if you have to set up that one arm is parallel to the direction that the ether travel and another one is perpendicular, here the two waves will have a phase difference caused by the difference in travel time. If you then rotate the interferometer so that the roles are reversed, we should see interference fringes by the phase changes. And this experiment became what has been called the most famous failed experiment in history, because that is negative results of Michelson-Morley experiment. And it was consistent with the ether velocity of less than